Prosecutors have filed charges against the man they believe stole an SUV with a sleeping six-year-old boy in the back seat. Dana Johnson faces kidnapping and auto theft charges. Police say Johnson admitted to taking the running SUV from a home near 30th and Delaware last Friday. Johnson left it near the state fairgrounds and left the boy with a woman nearby. Police caught up with him, and he's admitted that he stole that SUV.